It's your boy ASJ. And by the title of the video, man, you already know what we playing today. I'm just bringing something a little bit different on the channel. You know what I'm saying? I've been getting into Elden Rings, and I'm not good at it. I've been trying to beat this boss named Margit for like since 5 o'clock. It's 10:47, bro. It's 10:47. Look, what time? 10:47 or 10:48. Okay, I've been trying to beat this since like 5 or 6 o'clock, but I have not been able to. So I've been basically like going back, you know, and trying to find. I was watching little tutorials, and I got like, you know, I got my little Riding Straight Ashes, so I'ma basically like summon those things by getting there and had that attack it so that the health can just go down. I just watched it, man. Let's get it, bro. I kept on getting a little frustrated. I think I lost a little bit of my momentum. So let's. Sorcery shit, what they call it. Like this is my first I normally don't play games like this. Like, I play like Call of Duty and 2K, you know what I'm saying? So I'm trying to get the terminology and everything
down. Ah, you appear to be doing well. Very good. Well then, would you like to learn an incantation?
Yeah, incantation. Yeah, let me start some incantations. All right, so... Oh, these are cheap. Wait a minute, what the X mean? Attributes required. I need 10 F8I. What's that? But I can still purchase it. What's this? Increased magic damage. Alleviates poison buildup and cures poison. Increased fire damage. Heals HP for self and nearby allies. It's marvel. Produces a shockwave that pushes away foes. Momentarily sparks flames from the hands. Throw balls of rage and fire. Can I buy it? Can I use these? Additional items required. What am I missing? Okay, so I found out that we need to get some smithing shards. And that's, I gotta fight a boss to get that. So. Alright, so I'm gonna just go ahead and just like kinda like just continue on with this path to see where this takes me. Dang, I can't summon my horsey on this one. I wonder why. Why can't I?
Come over here, would you?
Get the shit out of me. You ain't gonna try to beat my ass, are you?
You're tarnished, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm tarnished.
I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle.
Okay.
It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Oh, try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected.
Check it out. You ain't locked up. You ain't chained up. You trying to... Yo, bro. Damn, your neck long as shit. Alright, very well.
Yes, that's the spirit. You're just the kind of tarnished that I like. I pray for your success.
I don't know, I think Buddy trying to, I'm playing scary. I'm just so shocked. How am I supposed to get down here? Will I take fall damage? Okay. equip the bow to fire arrows. You can equip two bows with arrows. Is that faith? Is that faith? I'm thinking that's faith. Okay, so that is faith. Does he turn around? Never! So that's what they mean by use my bow. So if I use, can you go back upstairs, bro? If I'm chilling. Are you still here? What? Come on, bring your buddy. Come on down here. Yeah. Come on. I got something for you. Come on. All right, I'm gonna run up on you. Tell me there's a great spot up here. I'm making too much noise. Why can't I read the message? Why is it? Brody can see me. Thank you. My heart be beating, bro. So, this dude, he won't turn around. How many dudes have up in there? This nigga standing. Bro, this game is just a lot for me, bro. It's a lot for me. I'm just trying to figure out everything that I'm seeing so I won't be caught off guard. Because I don't want to lose my room, but you know what I'm talking about. Get to this. I swing it with my fist. I'm like, damn, these niggas strong. Man, you know what? I ain't one-handed this shit. That's one of them. Yes. Oh, but if I go back to the gray spot, I'm gonna have to fight these dudes all over here. That's hard. All right. How many runes? Because depending on how many runes I got, I need to upgrade. I think I need like 82. I gotta take a piss too, man. Damn. Okay. I can always pick them back up. I know what to expect if I do die. Because I ain't got no more. Thank you. too much noise, bro.
Something up there?
They just got some miscellaneous shit, bro. Bro, I gotta pee so bad. Probably gonna have to go back to, I'm gonna go back to my grace spot, my grace point. I just gotta pee. I gotta pee bad, bro. I'm gonna start hitting up Faith a little bit more. Yeah, I'll be right back. Alright, it's the next day, man. It's the next day. Got me some sleep and everything. So I basically made my way back up here. But I'm seeing how these people died, bro. Like, so he went in there. I can't see from there. I mean, forget it, bro. We ain't got that many runes. We got like, 1,000? Yeah, 1,200. We got 1,200. Bro, I wish I had a flashlight. What just happened? Oh shit. You got a shield and everything. I can't see, bro. I cannot see in here. Man. Oh, bro. Now I gotta start over fighting these dudes, bro. Is there another way? I love that. Now, I'm gonna see if I can find my way up. I can find my way up here, bro. It appears that I'm gonna have to go through here. If I go in here, can I lead back out? Trap ahead, but necessary. I am ahead. So I gotta kill him. His feet loud, bro. Run! was waiting me up there, so. That's why you hit like a little bitch. So I ain't really had to fight, bro. Probably would have been nice if I did, though, to get whatever. I'll probably come back there later on in the game when I get stronger. See where he stop at. He stop right there. He kind of fast. Run. Do. What cheese this guy? No. Oh my God, bro. What? He's so ugly, bro.
Oh, great. I'm glad you're here. Just a small reward. I was saving it for you.
All right, what it is?
Please, it's all yours.
Give it to me. Oh, a grace mimic. Oh, that's hard, bro.
Good. Now let's be on our way, shall we? Wouldn't want the guards to spot you.
That off you, bruh. Damn, I wish you could sell me some of this. I wanna make sure I ain't missing that.
just jumped off. They give me these little punk ass love. Alright, let me just drink one just in case. Come on, Bert. Yeah. Oh, it's two of them. And I just lost my room, bro. Now I got nothing to lose, bro. I got nothing to lose. Like, where did the other one come from? Oh, he came from right there. Okay, let's see. So if I run. Oh, yeah, I'm back in this mood. Ha ha. Bop, bop, bop. Wish I had something to throw. Nah, I don't want to use that until I'm like, kind of like, you know, good at the game. Like them apples. Yeah. What we got next? It's short. Try jumping off. Bro, I ain't jump. Wait a minute. Bro, can you still take fall damage for that? What's a golden room? Before I do that, what is this? What's that? I want to see if some. Can I get up in those little castles? Can I get up in here?
It's another one. Bro, come on, bro.
So if it's another one, I'm dead. I'm dead all the way if it's another one over here. But I feel like it's something very valuable inside of this castle. Oh, I can't even get up there. Hey, I got me a smitten stone though. Okay. I'm gonna find the next grace, because I'm not coming back through these things again, bro. What is that? It's just hard to see. I'm not bad, but it's just hard to see for me. Like he fighting birds. Look at this thing. Try down. Okay, I can jump down there. I can't take this. Why is it always so lonely? Okay, I think it's meant for me to jump down here now. But I'm trying to... Sound like he like right here. Talk to you.
Ah, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, bro.
The pleasure's mine. Roger's the name. A sorcerer, as you might have guessed. I'm looking for a little something here in the castle. When I'm not hot-footing it from the troops, that is. But enough about me. What are you doing here in Stormvale Castle?
Man, I don't know.
This place is bristling with tarnished hunters, you know. They sacrifice our kind for grafting. Not exactly a place I'd stroll into without a purpose in mind.
Oh, this Godric over here?
I see. Here to challenge Godric and lay your hands upon a great rune, are you?
Yeah.
You can see it then, I take it. The guidance of grace.
Yeah, I can see it.
Enjoy it while you can. I'm tarnished, like you, but unlike you, I've seen neither hide nor hair of this guidance for the longest time. Still, I won't forget how it felt when I first came here, to the Lands Between. I'm privy to a few magical battle arts. Would you care to learn one?
Yeah!
As a fellow tarnished, once guided by grace, I'd love to help you out.
Yeah, help me out, bruh! Oh, okay, let's see. Okay, so... Let me start off. Usable on swords as well as pole arms, capable of thrusting colossal weapon. Except Glenstone Pebble grants affinity and skills to. I said that wrong. And skills to the armament. So. Okay. Which one should I go with, bro? All
right, so I watched the video on these. So I think, since I only got 2,600 rooms, I think I'm gonna just go with the Ashes of War Glenstone Pebble and the spinning sword. Cause I see this, I know this is gonna do like more damage, but it takes a long time to wind up. But I want as much as I can. You know, I want as much as I can abilities. I have to fight them freaking birds all over again. I'm stuck. Try to sneak up that ladder and not hit those dudes, cause I don't think they really matter. Let's see. So that's where I died at. So basically, that ladder went here. There's some good stuff over there. It's a big boy. It's a big boy down there. Let's see if I can sneak up on him. Wait a minute. That's a big nigga. Why am I crouching? Run! Two big niggas! All right, y'all, man. If you like the video, bro, like, comment, subscribe. I know how to beat these dudes now. I ain't scared to beat these dudes. I just gotta be smart, and I gotta time there, because they would got like 3-4 different combos. So if I just time those good instead of just like getting a whole bunch of licks in, I should have hit with my left sword, because my left sword is more powerful. But no, my right sword is probably, that's what my team is at. Again, like, comment, subscribe, bro. I'll be bringing more Elden Ring content. And please, I never play these type of games. I'm mostly like 2K. You can see from my dashboard, this is all I play. 2K and Call of Duty. I haven't even played Ghost of Tsushima yet. You know what I'm saying? So that's all I really play is basically COD and NBA 2K. So if you guys could just share and help me out to kind of guide me through this game. You know what I'm saying? I would appreciate that. But yeah, man, I'm going to catch y'all on the next one. Let me know if you guys want to see some more Elden Ring content. I love playing this game. Love playing this game. So I'll be back with some more. Catch y'all on the next one.